never slow up, no I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up.
I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement.
Everything I do so instinctive and so passionate. Every word I...
Live on the set of Funke Akindele's TV show for the Jennifer series. It's a really, really, I mean, everybody that knows the Jennifer character, knows Funke Akindele, knows that she's hilarious. It's a hilarious character, and she's been able to just hone it to perfection.
You will never know poverty. Where are you from? 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 Where are you
Hi, my name is Amaka Irobe, and I'm playing the role of Sasha in Jennifer's Diaries. I am one of the big girls on campus, and we are, of course, Jennifer is not a big girl, but at the end of the day, she becomes our friend, and we try to use her in the movie. So that's just what it's all about. My role, though.
Well, in the center of Jennifer's Diary, the Banky W concert, I'm playing the role of Mercy. Mercy is a character, it was a girl that hates Jennifer so much. She feels Jennifer can't be up to her standard, and she's a very classy girl. By the end of the day, we found out that she's the faker, and she lied about her background, so. Yeah, she feels like a big girl, but she's not.
Working with Auntie Funke, she's a very principled person. She doesn't take nonsense. She likes professionals, people that know what they are doing on set, and you know, give her the best you can, and you know, bring your character to life. Basically, that's who she is, and it's an amazing experience and opportunity. Big shout out to her.
I'm playing the role of Kiki. Kiki is one of Jennifer's friends. She's a rich kid, sheltered, very nice, down to earth, and humble. She always has a smile on her face, and she's always welcoming, trying to get everybody under her wings, protective, nice.
Very funny. This boy there.
I'm Olayode Juliana. I'm playing the role of Toyosi in Jennifer's Diary. Toyosi is Jennifer's friend. She's a disciplinarian, she's nice, she's 22, she's a cool girl, Jennifer gives her a lot of headache, but she's able to accommodate Jennifer and still be her friend and still correct her when she's wrong and still love her for who she is.
I'm sure she's the one directing and she's the one playing the lead role, and she's just been everywhere. It's not easy, you know, your mind is, she's directing alongside acting. I mean, I've just been looking, she's like a superwoman doing everything all at once. I don't know where she's, exactly, you know, one minute she's like, is the light okay? Can you pan to the left? The next minute she's like, Jennifer and stuff. It's amazing.
Okay, wherever you are, can you pan when it comes? Can you pan?
Sure.
The light will favor you.
Yeah.
Today I played a role, I played myself, which is not very hard. Supposedly, Jennifer comes to a concert to watch Banky W perform, and I perform and I serenade her a little bit. So that's what I did here.
It's Funke's new TV series. You already know Funke Akinde. It's an honor for me to be part of our new work. Not just me, Banky just left, and we came and we did our thing. You already know how we do. So what she's doing, basically, she's doing a diary, which is the Jennifer series, which is coming on all DSTV and TV and everywhere very soon. And what I did today was a party scene, and which involves me DJing and Banky W coming in to perform, and Funke coming with her Jennifer attitude, and you know what it is.